Protests against growing economic hardship erupted in Tripoli on Tuesday, with banks set ablaze after a night of rioting that left one demonstrator dead, according to security and medical sources. The protesters set two banks on fire, prompting the army to deploy dozens of soldiers to take position in a street lined with several banks, some firing rubber bullets and tear gas.